Hi.
Good morning. My name is Yaresh Singh. From the previously we discussed it about the something which is the in the subsequently like this the piping the material. Today the talk to it, our topic is piping material. So what type of the material and how what type of the material be used in the piping while we make piping, and the selection of material for the piping application is the process that required the consideration of the material characteristics appropriate for the liquid for the required service. What type of service be required for the piping, which is the we going to discuss. Material selected must be suitable for the flow, the medium, and the given the operating condition of the temperature and the pressure safely during the intended design life of the product. Yeah, it's very important. Just keep in mind, material selected must be suitable for the flow. Yeah, flow is main important. Keep in mind, the mechanical strength must be appropriate for the long term the service and resistant operational variables such as thermal mechanical cycle. This is the thermal cycle is also the because the thermal is one the important of the component, huh? So thermal cycle extremes and in the application temperature can be right the issue with the material capability ranging from the brittle fracture on broadness at low temperature to adequacy of the deep extent oxidation resistance at the other of the temperature the spectrum. Yeah, it's the main thing. In addition, the operating the environment surrounding the piping this is the component must be considered. What this is the operating environment surrounding piping component must be considered. Yeah, keep in mind that degradation of the material property or loss of the effective load that carrying the cross section can be occurred through the corrosion erosion or the combination of the two and the nature of the substance that the combined by the piping is to and the important factor. This is the factor of what we discussing. This is the factor. The flex fabric capability characterized of the material being the considered the must be also the taken the account the ability of the bent formed a suitability for the welded other the material joined of the heat treatment and uniformity and suitability of the resultant microstructure and the properties all a given the piping material contribute toward what contribute toward toward are the detract from is the attractiveness and company. What is this? The attractiveness and the company. The selection process should lead to the most economical material that meets all the requirement of all the service condition and code and standard that apply. Yeah, this the service condition and course and standard that the apply is a very important. Keep in mind. We'll discuss in the subsequently. Applicable design. What applicable design consideration code such as the ASCME boiler and pressure vessel code and the ASCME B31.31 pressure piping code identifies the acceptable material for the system within their jurisdiction. This code specify the design rules, allowable design strength and other the properties required what the code applicable material for the piping system there the jurisdiction. This code specifies the design rules, allowable design strength, other the properties required to the accomplish the design task. However, the information supply is generally only to the accomplish the design task. However, the information supply is generally only the adequate and intended to assure safe operation under the thermal and the mechanical consideration expected. This code do not the direct explicitly address it and any other the environmental and the material degradation issue that should be considered and explicitly address many of the environmental material of the degradation issue should be considered by the design material engineers and arriving at a piping system that is not only the safe operate but will offer long term the reliable the service and function thus the simply designed to the code. Yeah, this the designed thus simply designed to the code. Code is one the giving the all the specified specification detail for the design of the piping for the particular component. When the selection material can the something lead to the parameter end of life of piping system component. This the component. So this the what we can see attempt this identify to important the metallurgical the characterize of the piping material how they can the affect or be the affected by the operation of all the other the material available to the engineers. Carbon and low alloy steel come desert come closer to the weighing the identify the construction material due to the fact majority piping application imply piping operation imply iron the basic material. This will be emphasized in this the topic. So this is the one the fundamental of the piping which is British. Thanks for watching our next don't forget to subscribe and like the ASCME channel. Our next lesson is material property of piping. So thanks for watching, don't forget.